Industry is being hit hard in the upstate as yet another wedding venue announces it is closing doors. 7 News' Ayla Ferone explains now how other area vendors are trying to help out.
Dozens of brides across the upstate are in a panic after learning through social media that their wedding venue is closing its doors.
Imagine you plan your perfect wedding just to find out your event space is now closing.
Their space, everything they've dreamed about, isn't going to be available.
That's exactly what's happening to dozens of upstate couples as Westfield announced its closure on social media earlier this week.
Bringing guests in through these double doors here.
Many of those brides are now turning elsewhere.
Last night, our cell phones were just ringing off the hook.
They called last night, we got them in this morning, and they got here and the bride walked in and she just looked pale. You could tell she was so stressed.
Larkins has fielded dozens of calls after Westfield posted a statement saying the economic impact of shutdowns, event delays, and the lack of secured long-term vendors has led us to the difficult decision to cease holding events as of January 1st, 2022.
Emails, phone calls, people kind of frantic to get their date, keep their date.
The caterer for the space, Rick Irwin's, also put out a statement saying, in part, Rick Irwin's Events regrets to inform you that our lease as a caterer will not be renewed. Larkin's vice president of catering and events, Christina Murphy, says the pandemic has been tough on the wedding industry.
It's been up and down for all of us. So many cancels, so many reschedules, a lot of brides canceled twice.
But at this point, she and her team are working to help brides who find themselves without a venue see their spaces as quick as possible.
Open floor plan, obviously, and could support some of the larger groups that the Westfield had.
And helping keep couples calm in the meantime.
We're going to find somewhere, even if this venue you feel like is not the perfect place for you, we're going to find somewhere else. It's all going to be okay.
There is some relief for brides. However, many upstate event centers and also catering services are trying to help them fill the gap as easily as possible. In Greenville, Ayla Ferone, 7 News.